Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to one and all, another live stream. I'm Kevin the Skull Anderson, and we're going to have a darn good time today, if only for the next 20 minutes. Yeah, let's get started. Anyway, I don't know if you can hear this or not, but it's raining ice outside. There's an ice storm going on. The magic of winter. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I could pronounce that word better, and I don't even get my speech right half the damn time. Super! Yeah, like I'm supposed to care about that. Like I'd ever want to play that freaking game. Now I have to watch another advertisement. Okay, let's see. Flaming Gorge. Nope, never heard of it. Never heard of it in my life. I'm guessing that's in Utah. I should also mention, Rush Limbaugh died of lung cancer yesterday. He was 70 years old. His brother pointed that out in a tweet that I just saw this morning. And we here at SkullMEDIA Enterprises would like to extend our condolences, our thoughts, our prayers, and our love to the family of Rush Limbaugh. Thank you, Rush, for your many years as a broadcaster. And thank you, Rush Limbaugh, for everything that you've done for us. Hopefully when I die, I will see him in heaven, because I'm pretty sure, and I'm just about 100% confident that that's where he is, in heaven. I'm pretty sure of it. But if he's not, I mean, you know, Another advertisement. This is the third straight one in a row. Okay. At least I'm getting 5 diamonds out of it. That's a good thing. As long as I'm getting 5 diamonds out of it, I don't care. Whew. Is that place run by a Democrat? It better not be. Oh God, not another one. That's the 4th straight one, you know that? Have another advertisement coming up right now. Okay, obviously. I mean, did you guys not see that coming? I'm getting 70 million coins out of it. Who cares? Now I can buy some upgrades. There. So the grand prize, let me guess, 6. Of course, obviously, it's going to be 6. Who the hell am I trying to kid here? And last advertisement before we go to our next game. Half the damn segments just advertisements. Let's see what this sounds like. What the hell is that? The hell kind of music is that? Jesus Christ. My foster mother could come up with better music than that. She doesn't have a talented bone in her body. Okay. Next freaking segment. Huh? It's 10 o'clock. The hell is my life anymore? Good Lord. Okay. All the times I placed and all that stuff. Okay, let's see what we got here. I got 3 more chests to open. 4 more spins. 8 more champions games to play. Let's just get that out of the way. Why don't we, huh? Let's get that out of the way. Because, you know, there's not going to be a better time, so you might as well, right? Might as well, at this point. Not that it matters. Also, a very happy late Valentine's Day to all you suckers. Because I can't say fuckers, obviously. Oh, man. I'll tell you what, though. If things go my way, things should be up pretty good. It's never in the center, it's always everywhere else. But the next time I don't choose the center prize, it turns out that the grand prize is actually in the center. It's a common scheme that the people at EA have been using for years and years and years on this game, and it's worked every time. I'll never understand it. It figures. I don't get it. I really don't. I really don't get it. think I might just get a much higher score this time around. We'll see. That's why I'm investing my other 200 shards in this. Let's see how this turns out. If I'm quick enough, I'll get over 200 million. Doesn't look like I'm going to be quick enough, but
I'm definitely going to get it past 180 million or something. Probably 170, I'm not sure. Yeah, definitely 170. Not quite 180, but 179 will work.
Oh, another advert. Attack of the adverts! Oh man.
That's a pretty good score.
Pretty good multiplier too, not bad. Not bad at all. I'll take it. It's already been 8 minutes, holy shit. Ooh, another advertisement. Not good. Well, I know one thing. Mega Champions is only for today. First place gets 1.1 million coins, 700 shards. Damn right I'm in. Yeah. See how I'm doing so far. Not quite. Gotta play one more champions game. Gotta invest another flower power in this, huh? Yeah.
Not bad. Kind of expected myself to do a bit better, though. But I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I am going to invest in some spins. Ten of them, to be exact. What will today spin? Okay. Bingo. Just like that, my seven spins are complete. Come back tomorrow and see what I do next, huh? See ya. Bye-bye.